Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Right off the apron.
Oh, no.
No one likes a count out. Reversal from Raquel.
And Rodriguez is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be a chance for Raquel to change the complexion of this match.
Gets out of it with a well-placed knee to the face.
Into gear, finds its mark.
Now she's just having her way with Raquel.
Raquel's got to start turning the tide somehow.
And Raquel absorbs another stiff blow that time.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole? Running FT.
She's going for it. And she's able to stop the count early.
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
Oh, what a clothesline! Flying Mayrana! Reaches her partner. Tag!
Just in time!
This is not going to be pretty. Leg breaker. She's feeling the hurt here. She gets the tag. Turned that one around.
And Zakiri finds its mark.
Rodriguez with a nice turnaround.
This match is wearing her down.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Incoming!
Big mistake there, Corey.
But she knows that now.
Shotzi ducks, nails a discus forearm. This could be the moment that officially puts the briefcase in the hands of Shotzi and Raquel. What's Shotzi doing?
It's the stolen Money in the Bank briefcase. They said it was in a safe place.
I guess the safe place was under the ring, Byron.
The original briefcase winner counters. She's the one who's taking advantage of the referee distraction now.
This match is over.
Well, it's over, but that's probably not the ending Shotzi and Raquel had in mind.
And the ownership of the Money in the Bank briefcase is officially returned to the original winners.
Hopefully now they can put this behind them and officially set their sights on cashing in for the tag team championships.
At the very least, I bet they'll keep better track of the briefcase from now on.